Okay, the next exercise that we're going to do today is negative training on a close grip T-bar row. Now I've set the weight so it's around 102 to 105% of Martin's 1 RPM. Okay, so I'm going to assist Martin by taking the bar up, and then Martin's going to take about 3 to 4 seconds of lowering the bar so his arms are straight. Okay, so he's going to do around about, say, 3 to 4 reps, and in a couple of weeks' time, you're going to move up so we get to about 5 or 6 reps, okay? Okay, so there you have it, negative training on the close grip T-bar row.